Hello everyone, Xenozim here, and welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem Three Houses. Last time we started this, and you can probably tell I've gotten to the end of this after so long to get here. Before people ask, no, I'm not going through this again. Instead, I'm going to use Divine Pulse as a play-by-play. Yeah, it's not that great, but hey, it's the best I can do. Especially since there was where my main problem. Yeah, there's not much I can really do about this. Because, being real, I don't want to go through this again. This shouldn't have been as hard, but it was. And now, we're here. Nope. Just to show off our levels now. Not amazing.
I got this.
Let's go. I'm making sure this hits. So we can end this.
Ugh, what a pain that guy was. If you're going to pose as an Almiran, at least fight like one.
Well, that's over with. They were a lot more trouble than I expected.
Thank you so much. Here's your reward. Please take it.
Large bullion. Seraph robe. Yes, I will eventually use items. MVP, less of yet. Now we can finally move on with the story.
Good gracious, I didn't expect it to become such a large-scale battle.
It seems they caused the merchants unnecessary confusion by disguising themselves as Almirans.
Ah, we taught the pirates a lesson, though. That should calm them down a bit. I know this was more than you signed up for, but you really saved us.
It was an interesting experience.
Thanks for your help. This can't be how you were expecting your day to go.
Patient and understanding, just like Captain Geralt. We owe you a token of our appreciation, I think. Take the reward from the Merchants Association. Share it with your students if you like.
Really?
Take it. We'll collect our reward from the Eastern Church. Besides, Alois could never keep it for himself.
Of course not. We knights serve as the sword and shield of Saint Saros herself. We pride ourselves on our integrity. We reject all rewards that are not perfectly legitimate.
In other words, he's a coward who would feel guilty and lose sleep over it.
There's nothing wrong with that.
That's also one of his many merits.
Shamir, you don't mince words. Though it does seem like you've learned how to show a little respect.
Must have learned that from you.
I don't remember teaching you that. Anyway, Professor, keep the compensation. I'd say you've earned it. Those merchants really needed your help. For all the buying and selling they do, they're not so good at trading blows.
Really?
You get it? Trading blows? They and merchants, they... Oh, forget it.
We have to prepare for our next mission. Until next time, Professor.
See you, Shamir. Really? Alois? Really? That's the best you got? Trading blows? I don't know if I've matured. Or... if, honestly, I've realized how just not good puns are. And we literally just go one day. End of the War of the Eagle and Lion, I say. We have a special dish in the dining hall. Let's partake in the festivities.
This is one of my favorites. This is nearly...
Really? Alright, let's go. I mean, I could probably start training up Lysophia. In something else. But she's about to blah blah. So before anything, Claude should be fine. First of all, take off that training bow. Second of all, take off that leaden sword and training lance. Steel lance. I want to try and get both these done. Probably that as well. Give you an iron sword. Okay. Alright, there's so many of these guys. These supports.
What are you writing there?
So I'm going to support them up so they can get boons. Because yes, supports do earn your boons.
Thank you, Lord.
It was but a trifle.
And finally.
Oh, it's Raphael. What's he doing?
Oh, what's he? What's this one?
Hey, are you? What?
Holy!
What?
I just got.
Okay, maybe.
My little sister.
All right, this is supposed to be little sister. Mark, blacksmith, repair. Actually, no, forge. See if I can reforge. Yeah, we do have enough smithing done. Okay. Steel bow. Repair. Replenish. Italians. Cirrus's archers, archers. Trade. Right, Leonie doesn't have any because she can't. I need to raise that. Reclass. Yeah, no one. No one but Lysippia has master everything. Okay. That. Mission. Let's go. Battle of the Eagle Online. Now this is going to be a tough fight. More because of cheating. There's no way of putting it.
So this is Gronder Field. Hey Teach, not a bad place to wage war, is it?
Absolutely.
I knew you'd understand. Plenty of places to hide and our pick of paths to advance through. It's the perfect battlefield for our tactics. I have my eye on that low hill over there. See it? It's the ideal spot to lure our enemies to and then surround them with fire.
It's risky.
Gotcha, Teach. I know. We want all students to make it back to the monastery. With you in command, we can't lose. The Imperial Princess and the Crown Prince don't stand a chance.
Professor, Claude, what are you two talking about?
What do you expect? It's Claude. I am certain he was foisting more of his ill-advised schemes on our poor professor.
Oh, you have me all figured out, Lawrence. You know me better than I know myself.
Win or lose, it's an honor just to participate in the legendary Battle of the Eagle and Lion.
We've got to win, so we can show Captain Gerald what we're made of.
Yes! I'm ready! Let's go!
I shall give it my all!
I'll just stay quiet and follow along, so I don't get in anyone's way.
That will not be acceptable, Marianne. The whole point of this exercise is for each house to act as one.
Do your best. I can't wait to see how well everyone does.
All right, sounds like Hilda will be taking control of a central hill and watching the battle from there. It's almost time. Come on, Teach. The battle starts now.
That's not a bad plan. Not what I had in mind, but actually a good plan.
Thanks.
These load times are getting longer and longer.
I am grateful.
There we go. Okay, before we start, let's switch view to face this way. We have two enemy forces. We have the Imperials, which have chests here. And then we have the Fargus soldiers, which, ooh, I don't like, but I'm switching you two around. Okay. Otherwise, I don't think I have much of a problem. Though I might give Leonie a key. Does anyone have a key? Yes, you do. And Tilda, why don't you have an vulnerary? Everyone should have at least one full vulnerary. Flame. And get rid of one javelin for Chesky, mainly because you only will have to waste one turn doing that. Otherwise, our main objective is to just eliminate one force and then eliminate the other. The big problem comes with them reaching here, because we want to take out as many enemies before they can take out the other side. Route the enemy, battle from Claw,
the battle of the Eagle and Lion is set to begin at long last. Everyone, show off the results of your dedicated training.
Remember, we're not just fighting for honor. There's a prize at stake.
It's almost time to begin. Steel yourselves, everyone.
Alright, better show off those guys.
You all should know, I am not about to go easy on you today.
As long as we can pull off the win, doesn't matter how.
Our victory must be absolute, no matter what it may take.
It is time.
Forward, now!
For honor!
Your reward, you defeat more enemies than the other classes. This is a practice battle. Units who are defeated will not be permanently lost. This is the second time we get this. And yes, Edelgard. And Dimitri are lords. So we have a bit of a fair fight.
Who, me?
I got this.
If we can get to the hill, we should be fine.
Ready and willing.
The problem is getting there.
Stay focused.
I stand ready.
You know what? It's ready, javelin.
Ready anytime.
Leave it to me. Let's get to it.
Me?
sorry. Don't know my own strength.
Black Eagles and the Golden Deer are already in battle? We should take this chance to break through the Black Eagles' flank.
If we take a Mercedes, Linhart, the enemy won't have a chance to heal. Or at least a solid chance to heal. Okay. Assist.
That helps. I did it! I did! Let us be cautious. You can't compete with me.
Back. Steel bow. Oh, I got worse damage. Raphael.
Sorry.
Okay. Because we want Claude to be
never underestimate
higher level. Gonna give him a bit more. Damage. And Hilda?
I'm all sweaty.
I will draw the Black Eagles out, Your Highness.
Yes. And while you are doing so, we will take control of the Central Hill.
Have short spears. That's not good.
Naturally.
There we go, Lawrence.
I am still far from my best.
The Central Hill is going to be under attack soon. Actually, I'm going to
leave it to me. Let's get to it. How do you like that?
Move closer.
Ready and willing. Sorry, but victory is mine.
Oh, I got this.
You know what? Let's give it to Hilda.
Stay focused. As expected.
All do a part.
Only sail?
And there's a chest key.
Plenty more where that came from.
Nice work, Raphael.
Making my.
Let us away.
Appreciated.
Nice level up.
A bit just...
Ready anytime.
I stand ready.
Who, me?
My plan is flawless.
Battle between them up there is already beginning.
I have an idea.
Ingrid's not usually that good, so I don't know how the game's portraying her. Like, she's a lightning glass can. That's one confirmed kill. That's two from him. Yeah, and this is why getting buffs is not good. Then getting kills is not good. And they get buffs. It's... Ugh. There you go. Sure, Felix can flee.
That helps.
Full health. Health. Full health.
You can't compete with me. My.
We've got a Swordbreaker. Draw the sword of the creator. See if that works. Them finning each other out isn't a bad idea, but it's also risky.
Thanks for helping.
Could end up weakening each other too much. An example being Sylvain. Another example is the Duke getting himself taken out. Or Sylvain attacking Edelgard.
Predictable.
But take a...
That is that.
Chance to grow.
Let us be cautious.
How powerful. Nope. I'm gonna have to test it.
May I hope? Let's give it a try.
Take out that King Soldier. Nice. Oof. Yeah. Goodbye, Annette. Hi, back in there. Claude. Arm. Ballista. Not close enough. Temp's Lance.
I will use the strategy.
Right, I forgot. Edra uses broken English. I could take out Petra, but it's more fun just to bully Casper, I won't lie. Yes, rescue. My hair. There you go. Goodbye. Now...
Hmm.
Do I? No, I need charges. Deathblow.
I stand ready.
If you stand in my way, I will cut you down until you have no blood left to bleed. What? I was just trying to rally your spirits. Now, to victory! We won't hold back!
Forget- Okay. Divine Pulse. Okay. Let's just...
Stay focused.
Quip. Gambit.
Count me in.
Now's our chance.
Goodbye. Taskbar.
I stand ready.
That's fine. That's fine. We're not losing. Leonie is fine. It's a bit annoying, but I lost the key.
Predictable.
But I can get that replaced easily. Speaking of replaced. Jeski. Oh, you know what?
Ready and willing.
What, just do this?
Who, me?
Okay.
Leave it to me.
Ready anytime.
Who, me?
I'm gonna save that physic just in case. Alright, Leonard. Okay, let's open this chest. And we got our first. Alright, I forgot. Okay. Arm.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, if I do this, how close are you? Screw it. Yep, I knew there was a chance.
I'm sorry, but I must retreat. You should have no trouble winning. Don't give up.
Damn it. Now we're just going to spam rescue, because I'll be real. There's no way I'm getting clawed over there. Even if... No, you know what? Screw it.
You're too kind.
Okay. I know how I'm going to do this. Linhart's just being like, can we end this battle? I feel sorry for him.
Never underestimate an outsider. Progress suits me well.
Nice. Assist. Warp. Okay. Just to make sure that I don't end up. Lysippia. Yes, I am taking this long just so I can get Claude and Lysippia over. I am going to get them both over, partly because I want Lysippia to try and get to level 20, but also because partly want Flame to level up. Now let's try and draw. Let's see if we can draw him out with Lauren's. Okay, so yeah. Let's unequip. Because I don't want you to injure him, Lawrence. Okay, Lysippia. How much damage? Ooh, you're not gonna want to kill. That's good. That's good, because I want to give Claude the experience.
Promise to let me have the prize, I'll let you take the honor of victory. Do we have a deal?
Enough of your foolishness. Wait a moment. You are trying to anger me, is that it?
Saw right through me, did you? Well, if there's no deal, I'll just have to win this thing fair and square.
I will happily face you here and now. Do not hold back, Claude.
I do at least show that. Oh, I forgot. Sure. Yeah, it goes virgin. Okay.
Leave it to me.
Okay, we'll just use Luna.
Ready and willing. Hey, you're royal.
Enough of your.
Come on. Bingo.
I suppose my training wasn't enough. The Blue Lions have no choice but to retreat.
That is the end of this year's Battle of the Eagle and Lion. And the winners are the Golden Deer.
A victory worthy of a feast. We did so well, there's no way we didn't secure that prize.
Defeat more enemies than other classes. And yes, we did earn a prize. I wouldn't have said Claude. But, hey Gabe, you do you.
Well done, Claude. I see your schemes are not to be underestimated.
Yes, I must wholeheartedly agree. As ever, I have proven to be no match for you.
It is the utmost honor to receive praise from your royal... I'm kidding, of course. Really, though, I was lucky to have Teach on my side. In all honesty, you two made me work for it. If I had to face you again, there's no telling which way it would go. What do you think, Teach? How did the other houses fare?
They were nothing.
Too true, Teach. That just about sums it up. Oh, I'm sorry. That's probably hard for the losers to hear, isn't it? In any case, I hope the day never comes when we have to put this experience to use.
Agreed. I would hate to know a future in which I'm forced to cross swords with you.
I wouldn't mind. I'll accept a challenge from either of you at any time. I'm kidding, of course.
Well, now that the three-way battle has ended in an alliance victory, I dare say it's time for some post-battle reconciliation. The victor has but one request. Hear me out. When we get back to Garrigmach, let's have a grand feast to break down the walls between our respective houses. And by a grand feast, I mean a fairly regular feast in the dining hall.
I accept your proposition. Please notify me once your preparations are complete.
It seems I have no choice but to drown my sorrow at losing an overindulgence. I'll help you with the preparations.
It's not a feast if you don't eat too much. Leave it to the Imperial Princess to say such wonderful things.
That's not exactly what I said, but forget it. Laugh all you want.
Well, if you insist. Hey, Teach, looks like you're having a good time too. Seeing you smile like that means we've got no choice but to have a great time tonight. Let's get going.
Ugh, I can't believe our house leader ate so much he passed out. I guess he should just sleep it off? Oh, Professor! Great work today.
As long as we have you and Claude, the Golden Deer House is unstoppable.
I am sure we did not require Claude for our victory, but it certainly would not have been possible without our professor.
I'm so pleased to be in your class, Professor. You truly bring out the best in us.
Let's keep fighting and winning!
I knew the tactics you learned from the captain would be something else. I better work harder to catch up. I have had the opportunity to experience much. Please allow me to offer you my gratitude once more, Professor. Because of you, I managed to get through the fight without feeling like a burden. Thank you, Professor.
I hear Lady Rhea and Sedith are singing your praises too.
You all worked hard.
You're always so modest.
You really showed them, Teach. I would really hate to be on your bad side.
Oh, look. Claude has been revived.
Your tactics were ingenious, and you've somehow mastered the power of the King of Liberation's relic. You really are incredible. Though you can be a bit absent-minded at times. Your mind is like a giant bowl with a tiny crack in it.
Claude, saying that only makes your own mind bowl seem tiny.
How dare you? My bowl is much bigger than Teach's. Unfortunately, it doesn't just have a crack. The whole bottom of my bowl is missing.
In other words, you are the absent-minded one, not our...
That's true. He just admitted it.
It's unusual to hear you laughing, Marianne. Your smile is really cute.
I agree. You really don't know how beautiful...
Never mind.
It feels so great to laugh and joke around like this, doesn't it? Well, look at that. Someone's having a secret rendezvous in the courtyard.
All joking aside, I'm having trouble sizing you up, Teach. The honest truth is that I'd hate to have you as an enemy. If possible, I wish for you to fight by my side. If I could use the sword of the Creator, we wouldn't even be having this conversation. I bet if I could use it, you would trust me to, right? That selflessness may be what I like best about you.
You say that, Claude. I wouldn't trust you if you...
I can only call your deeds during the Battle of the Eagle and Lion quite versatile.
Comparing against their performance at the mock battle of the Great Tree Moon, the students have grown significantly. It is clear that this is a result of your guidance.
In appreciation of your efforts, and to show our high hopes for the future of your students, I award you with this.
A reward?
Please continue to instruct your students as a model teacher.
So, you've made good use of all my power after all. I would have been upset if you had failed at such an easy task.
It pains me to assign such a disturbing mission to you during such a blessed moment in time. However, next month your assignment will be to journey to Remire Village to investigate an abnormal occurrence there.
Ooh.
Remire Village. If I recall, you've been there with your father many times.
An abnormal occurrence?
I have yet to ascertain the details, but it would seem the villagers have been acting strangely. I have already dispatched the knights to verify the authenticity of this information. They should be back shortly. I suggest you begin by finding out what they have discovered.
I pray this is not a bad omen. May the goddess protect you all.
We got the Blessed Lance. I like to imagine the Kill Lance was meant to be the reward, but you take it. Alright. That is for next episode. So, next time. On Fire Emblem, three houses. Seems we've got our task. It seems like this is where things probably going to get pretty dark. This is Xenu and Zima signing out.